shabby for doing something. One day, he went to the farm to look for food. He asked the farmer, "Sir, may I have some carrots, please?" "Certainly," said the farmer before giving the rabbit some carrots. On the way home, the rabbit saw a fox coming his way. He quickly hid behind a tree. He was frightened of the fox. Later, he came to a cave. He decided to hide in the cave for a while. However, before he entered the cave, he asked, "Mr. Cave, may I hide in the cave for a while?" Suddenly, a voice coming from inside the cave answered, "Yes, you are welcome to come in." The rabbit looked inside the cave and saw a big snake talking to him. The terrified rabbit quickly excused himself and made a dash for home. The snake said regretfully, "What a polite rabbit. I should keep my mouth shut." The moral of this story is, politeness could help you to get out of awkward situations. Thank you.